Good morning. Today, 18th of May, we just taken a job from any regular expression to make a finite automata. We all know regular expression, non-deterministic finite automata with epsilon, non-deterministic finite automata without epsilon, and deterministic finite automata are all the same, even regular set. Now, regular expression, too easily you can catch it from any sentences. You can find some regular expression, you can find it. And how to make it a finite automata. So this is called subset method. This method is used to finite automata from a given regular expression. The method is given below. Design a transition diagram for a given regular expression using NFA. First, it is easier to do NFA with epsilon moves. Then step two is convert this NFA with epsilon. That means then NFA without epsilon. And step three, convert it the NFA to equivalent DFA. So these are all specific algorithms are there. Let's see. This is our regular expression. Say 10 plus first bracket 0 plus 11 first bracket 10 0 star and this 1. So this I have to catch it through regular expression. The first stage is best is I take a 10 Q0 and put this regular expression and I go to the final state. This is should be the step 1. So this regular expression, this is easiest of the step. This is the start state and this is the final state and here is the your regular expression. Then what should be the next step? Obviously, I have because of a plus, that means or, so I can put it as a regular expression and this one as a separate. So from Q0 to QF, so one way you can reach 10. So this is the way 10. And other way is 0 plus 11, 0 star 1. So this is the second stage. Step 2. I think then the next stage. So next stage is this 10, we broke it up by another state 1 and 0. So intermediate, we add an extra state Q1. That is, we make it 10 to 11. Similarly, we'll make it, this is a concatenation of two string. So I will make a Q 0 plus 11 to another state Q2 and from there 0 star 1. So see, from there we come to this. Very simple our. Then you see it here. Here what I have done, see this is no issue and here this 0 star we can make it a loop here. So we just from this diagram to this diagram, so because the 0 star we make it a loop here. Next is pretty interesting. So loop here and then what we have done, so this path is okay because this is absolutely DFA like thing, actually it is a DFA. Now this thing we have to make it a non-deterministic DFA. So what we have done, so because your 0 plus 11, so there is one path 0 and another plus 11, so this is 0 plus 11. So remember, this Q2 and this Q2 are two different states. We put Q2 a new state here. So this 0 plus 11 means 0 here and 1 a different Q2. This Q2 and this Q2 not same. 11. So 0 plus 11 we take care of it. The 0 here. This is now you see this is a NDFA. Why it is NDFA? Because from Q0 1 you can go to Q1. And Q2. So that means it is must be NDFA. It is not a DFA. But here it is looks like a DFA. Here it also looks like a DFA. Here also it looks like a DFA. But because if one state is NDFA, then the whole FSM is NDFA. So this is the NDFA, and that is this transition delta, that is you know the delta transition diagram. So this is the start state and remember because Q0 you can go to Q1 or Q2, so we make a set of Q1 and Q2. This is you say second bracket open Q, this is a set of Q1 Q2. Okay, this is set of Q1 Q2. Now we have to make a NDFA to DFA conversion. What is the step? The NDFA DFA we should take a separate state. In fact, all state we should not the same state. All state we make it as a kind of a third bracket and make it a different state. and definitely this is different state. Let's look what is happening in NDFA. This is our NDFA to, yes, this is our that NFA, what I got it from the diagram, from regular expression, from the diagram. This is a set of states. So in DFA, this should be a different state. It is signified here, third bracket. It is not a, this is a completely new state, and this is a set of states. So DFA, we cannot have a set of states. So this is a Q1 and Q2, and all state, this Q0 is changed with third bracket with Q0. So this Q0 and this Q0 are different, but this is a in DFA Q0 start diagram, and this is the final state. So where the QF will be there, that will be the final state. Here all are QF are final state, and definitely Q1 and Q2 is separate state altogether. So we have to take Q1 and Q2 together, and we have to take the transition effect of transition 0 as 1 is there. So if you just compare these two diagram, this is the DFA equivalent of the regular expression we have started with. This is the algorithm. Thank you. Thank you very much for your viewing.